Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. In this video, we're going to go a bit football crazy and we're going to do a design inspired by the England badge. So I've already got a red nail, created with acrylic, but then over the top I've put Heartbreaker, which is a gorgeous red. This is going to be the base colour for the artwork. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to buff over just to take off the shine. That'll make it a lot easier to paint on. The paint will grab onto the surface. If we work, it will work on a shiny surface, but the paint won't grab on as much. I'm not going to go right to the edges. I don't want to disturb the seal around the edge. And then I'm going to wipe over with the gel residue wipe off solution. This is going to make it all nice and clean. It's going to take off any bits of dust that haven't been swept away. And that's a perfect canvas to be painting onto now. So I'm going to use some polycolour paint. This one is zinc white. Right, so I'm not going to water this down because I want it quite pigmented. And we're going to do two layers of this. This brush will get you a nice straight edge when you drag it across, rather than using a detailing brush. I'm going to brush it across like that. We're going to come a little bit further onto the nail. And then we're going to come down. So just do a thin layer and then you can go back in and do your second layer of paint. But while that paint's drying, I'm going to start another part of the design. Right, so now here we're going to do a round section. Can you guess what that's going to be? I mean, right now it looks like a rugby ball.
Yeah.
But it's not going to be a rugby ball.
Golf ball.
Not a golf ball.
Rugby ball. It is like rugby ball shape.
I know, but we're doing a portion. Right, so we're going to come back to this one now. It's dry. Can you see how it's all gone matte? So you can see that this one's still shiny and this is matte. I'm going to go over it with a nice layer. We're going to let that dry. Now I've just added a tiny bit of water because I want it to really flow over the nail now. Not the whole nail, just where I'm putting it. Now I've added the water to the paint, it'll slide over and it'll give a smoother finish. All right, so we have here navy blue. In the navy, you can sail the seven seas in the navy. And then I've got a bit of vermilion. So with the navy blue, add a tiny bit of water to it, because we want it to flow nice on the nail. When you're doing pinstripe lines like this, you need a fantastic brush. Right, now we're going to paint part of the lion. Obviously, we're not doing the whole of the badge because you really wouldn't see the true detail. Plus, we would be here for quite some time. And we don't want to be here all day, really, do we, Jay? Well, we are going to be here all day, but not on one nail.
All night.
I wonder how many soccer moms are out there watching. If you are a soccer mom, give us a shout out. Come on. Comment below. If you are not watching the England games or the other games in the World Cup, what will you be doing instead? Are you like using that time really well? If you're not watching it, I don't think you're using the time really well, in all fairness. I think football's one of them things. You either love it or you hate it. It's a bit like Marmite. Like my brother, my eldest brother, hates football.
I appreciate people who play and actually go out and be active about football, but not people who just sit there watching it and love it so much.
Right, now we're going to paint the little roses. Now, you can do this with a dotting tool if you want to, but I'm just literally going to use the end of the brush and sort of give it a bit of a wiggle. And that'll give you the shape that you need. So, we've done the lion. Now we're going to do the football. What are these shapes that they have on a football? Octagon, hexagon.
I'm not sure.
Hexagon, rather. I think, to be fair, they're all very different now, aren't they?
I don't really know.
Is it an octagon? Has it got eight sides?
No, it's got six sides. Then I'm going to add a little bit of shading by really watering down the black. So that's like a grey. We make that wash. And we're going to add some shading to the ball. Make it look more realistic. So what I'm going to do now is use that wash and add a little bit of a shadow. So it's sort of sitting behind the badge. It's just going to make it look like it's sort of hovering over the top slightly. I feel like it gives it a more realistic look. Yeah, I like a bit of shading. Now, I have got these little stars, because if you look at the actual badge that's on the England football shirt, it has this star. And I think it's a good excuse to add something that's a little bit sparkly on the nail. There's a surprise.
Of course.
I'm going to put it on with brush on glue, but then I'm going to go over the top with the Urban Graffiti top coat. Now what this will do is it'll seal all the painting, but it'll also seal the star in as well. Right, so a little bit of brush on glue there. I'm going to pick it up. And I really am going to put it down. It didn't want to go down. Just going to hold it in place for a few seconds so I know that it's secure. Yeah. No, it's off.
No.
What's it off?
Match of the day.
Match of the day.
Was it match of the day?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Right, so the urban graffiti top coat, you want to pull it right from the cuticle all the way down. Make sure you go over all of your artwork. Cap the edges as well. Go straight over the top of the star, and that's going to hold it in place. I mean, the glue will hold it in place a certain amount, but this gel top coat will secure it even more. We're singing for England, and colour we play.
That rap was terrible, mind. John
you can't be slow or fast, but you must get through the line.
You must... There's
only one way to beat
them. Oh, my God.
Get round the back.
You did the
catch
whole
me
rap
if you
when
can,
you went into the house.
Because I'm an England man, and what you're looking at is the master plan.
What about my watching Big Brother? And as he was going in the house, the whole way through, that's what she was singing. Word for word.
I was slightly excited that John Barnes was going into the Big Brother house.
Yeah. I feel like I've got the strength back in my nails.
Mm-hmm. It's because they've got football on them. Mm-hmm. So there you are, guys. That's how to create a England football nail. It's a little bit different. I like it. It's not just like an England flag. You know, it's not just the norm, you know, white with the red cross on it. It's something a little bit different for you. Hope you've enjoyed that. Hope you enjoy the World Cup. And guess what? I'll see you in the next video, guys. Love y'all. Bye. England!
Take the rest back,
go on.